about 45 minutes to go through. Mm-hmm. 45 minutes.
Mm-hmm. And between the vehicles like that?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Because mm-hmm. A day like today where it's cloudy, we wouldn't see the top of the mountains.
I guess so. Keep calling these hills or mountains. Oh Lord. I had to tie him down so he doesn't run away.
30 feet. Lived in Drumheller. This is what they've been in the Drumheller area.
Wow.
We can find somewhere for lunch. There's their ski hill.
Yeah. Way over there. That's really neat.
Squid.
Those are squid?
Yeah, it says they're like squid-like
creatures. Wow. That's neat. You can see his head, teeth, gills. Wow.
There's 400 meters of ice over Drumheller 16,000 years ago, and as the ice began to retreat, it formed dams and formed the Red Deer River and feeder streams. When they broke, they gouged out the river valley walls.
Cool. Oh wow!
Fossils.
Look at that spiky thing. Holy.
That cool thing.
Ooh, creepy.
Spiky little guy.
Mm-hmm.
It has spikes for what's going to happen.
Right. Dinosaur, yeah. Oh.
a nest.
Wow.
This is in China. It says we're all location.
Do you think this is original? It's got to be.
Yeah, it's an authentic fossil.
Wow.
64 to 85 million years ago.
That's insane. A hoodoo is what you're saying. Tail part of a creature? Wow. Pan for gold. That's pretty.
What they call like a Fibonacci sequence.
Oh yeah. That looks like one half and here's the other. Okay. Crazy. Didn't have his coffee this morning. Thing. Wow.
Well, like we were all in ocean at one time.
That was all ocean, yeah. It'd be underwater. Wow. her skin. The baby. Whoa. Be scary. That's really pretty. Oh, he's cute.
Huge shark. That's what this is.
Yeah.
Above this reef, food is less plentiful. A lonely dinosaur has been forced to swim between the islands in search of a meal.
That's funny. Wow. Didn't have his coffee this morning.